On Monday, federal health officials announced more than 700 people have been diagnosed with the measles, the epicenter of the outbreak in New York, where Ruth Lebed of Fox Point will be traveling this June.
It's really dangerous, and it's a simple test. For me, the cost-benefit analysis was easy. You just get it done.
Lebed got a blood test last week to check for measles antibodies. She's in the clear, but has friends who aren't.
Either they got a vaccine that didn't last, or they needed a booster, or for some reason it didn't stick.
The CDC says there's a reason for that. Between 1963 and 1967, the vaccines used were ineffective at killing the virus. And up until 1989, doctors only recommended getting one measles vaccine, as opposed to nowadays where you're required to get a second booster. Lebed wants people to take a blood test like she did to be positive they aren't putting others at risk.
It's a simple blood test. It's literally just taking a tube of blood and they check it, and within 24 hours, I had my results.
And Caroline joins us once again. Caroline, what about people who were born before the 1960s?
So, Patrick, the CDC says that if you were born before 1957, you don't need a measles vaccine. That's because most people born in those days likely naturally contracted the virus, because that vaccine wasn't developed until 1963. And if you've already had the measles, you likely won't get them again.
All right, Caroline Reinwald reporting live in Milwaukee. As Caroline said, if you already had the measles, you likely won't get it again.